These are the biggest curl. There is one that's less than this. When you wash them, it just goes, it goes back to curly again.
So you just let them dry naturally?
Just let them dry naturally. Get some pegs and hang them on a wire coat hanger.
And you just, what do you wash them with?
Just a bit of mild shampoo. Just put your little bit of your shampoo in your sink, in your bowl. How much do you pay at Sally's for your three strips?
£60. Well, it was buy two, get one free, so it was 40 then.
So you get 12 pieces for £44.95. You get a full head.
It's £60 for three strips.
Well, yeah. £40 for three strips.
They're really dear. They are really dear. And it's not fair, because that's not really affordable, is it? The other ones are like a volume wave, which is a bit like yours are now, a bit more natural. But these ones are like your clubbing, going out.
Students, save 10% with us. We can help your money stretch further with our 10% student discount all year round. Available in store and at dorothyperkins.com. Shop today and show a valid student ID to save your 10%.
If I could cure that, my husband would be first. And we'd be on a boat in in Monaco. Pantene. Oh my god. Pantene. Hopefully hair. It's got silicone in it. I think it makes your hair like a beard and a bunny. So what happens after a while is your hair goes brittle. And it is really sore on the scalp as well. Your fringe anymore, yeah? You don't want to grow it out. You just put your last clip, have fun, make your fringe. What? Cheryl Cole, yeah.
That is amazing. That is amazing. I don't want to stand up. I'm going to put it in there.